And you have to wonder whether, in fact, he was told, hold off, don't do anything, because when we, the Trump administration, get in, we're going to revisit this whole thing.
At the time, President-elect Trump cheered Russia's decision on Twitter, writing, quote, "Great move on delay by V. Putin. I always knew he was very smart."
And of course, the question is, during those phone calls, Flynn signaled to the ambassador that President Trump would not lift those sanctions against Russia once in office. And U.S. and European officials say that Flynn has been non-committal.